is up, guys? Welcome back. And about the title of this video and everything, it's about my NBA game. This is like 17 days for the NBA game, but I'm just starting it right now because I don't know, I feel like it. So yeah, I'll just I'll just get a little bit more clips. I'll start recording more like till the NBA game, but yeah, I'll just keep y'all updated. So yeah,
I bet. I haven't not posted, but updated y'all. Yeah, the NBA game, well, we're leaving tomorrow, but I am a little sick right now, so I'm praying that I'm not sick by tomorrow so I can go. Yeah. I've been sick since Friday, which was 2 days ago. So, yeah, I'll update y'all if I am going tomorrow. It's been like a month since I posted, but yeah, if I do go tomorrow, I will update y'all. I'll do like a lot of clips. I'll just be like boom, 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 or something like that. Yeah, I'll just be like, we're driving there. It's going to be about like 10 o'clock in the morning if we do go, which I really do want to go. If I haven't told y'all yet, it's Lakers versus Cavaliers. And yeah, we're just like gonna go somewhere to eat and stuff. I'll show y'all around the it's like some type of a studio, but it's like a bed, couch, TV, all in like one room. So I'll show y'all when we get there, if we do go there. But yeah, peace out. I'll see y'all later. Well, tomorrow, or if we do go or something. I'll just update y'all whenever I'm doing something else. So peace out. The boys, yeah, we did end up going. It's about 10 more. Yeah, to do some stuff. I'll get to you when we're at the hotel, so yeah.
Yeah, where we are, but it's how we come. Yeah.
Why does it go?
Shit like I'm Dennis, I started this shit, I'm a finish. Niggas be hating, trying to blemish my image. Who want the smoke? 2 to 3 count with the scope. And still they clip long as a rope. We wipe his nose, tell like he had him a coat. I knew the boy was a hoe. Pull up with the gang, you know that we buying. And what is your set, nigga, what is you claiming? I am a beast, you cannot tell.
Alright, bet, we just got where we stand. Got my bag and everything, so I'll get back to you. Whoa, shoot, I almost dropped my phone. I'll get back to y'all whenever I'm inside, so yeah, I'll show y'all around. The whole apartment looks like, it looks smaller. TV, couch, bed, this, kitchen, this, mirror. Gang, whatever. Oh, there's a laundry room. With a broom. Oh, this looks very nice. It's a rock. That's nice. Uh-huh. Yep, sure. This is what we're having for lunch. They're cooking more of that. That's what we're having for lunch today. Oh, wait, which burger is which? Ketchup and cheese. That's what I usually get on my hamburgers. So I'm gonna leave the camera. Probably pick it up one more time after this and then cut to the game. So, yeah. Alright, it is the morning and 7 hours until the game. So I'll get back to y'all, cause we're about to go tomorrow and I'll get, holding it. Alright, I'll, show y'all tomorrow when we get there, so yeah. Alright, bet, we're going.
Alright, I forgot to record while we were in the mall. We were only in there for like 2 hours or something, but someone stopped us in the mall and made us buy this, aka a mall shoe cleaner. Comes with a brush, a towel, and just cleaning stuff. So I'll get back to y'all later. Matt, we just parked. We're about to go to the arena. Let's go, yay. So we have to walk to the arena because we ain't trying to pay $40 for parking. So let's get it, boys. Oh, yeah, and you already know I'm rooting for the Lakers. Let's, yes, sir. So peace out, yeah. We're walking. Alright, a lot of walking, but I finally got here. All these people walking in. The Rocket Mirage filled the house stadium. So I'll get y'all when we get in there. Back to our
this last point real quick. Of course, I get it. I'll get back to him later when it's like 30 into the game, all right? I just want to point out I spotted LeBron. He's right there. You can see his shiny gold head. That's all I wanted to point out. I'll get back to y'all later. 30 to like, 35. The Cavaliers are winning by a lot. I'll get back to y'all.
Cavaliers substitution number 16, Jimmy Musselman.
Yeah. normal point where we need basketball championships.
It's just the end of the video. So make sure you like, subscribe, comment, and comment L Lakers in the comments. So with anything, peace out. That's right, kids. At the end of the video, cause this buddy lost his wallet. So this is the end of the video now. Peace out.
Yeah, I am a menace. Keep me a ratchet like tennis. On with this shit like I'm Dennis. I started this shit, I'm a finish. Niggas be hating.